Good morning, good morning.
Good morning, good morning, good morning.
Good afternoon. It's Sunday at noon.
Good morning.
Good morning. We're going to the Food Lizzie right now.
Good morning.
The Fizz Liz.
Food Lizzie.
And just gonna pick up a couple groceries before the big game's on. Apparently he's watching Rocky at one.
I just wanna say one thing to my wife at home. Yo, Adrian! Adrian!
Big blue, baby.
Pats are on at one.
My game, the Giants, the winners are on at four.
Pats are on at one. They're 5-0, playing the Jets. Crap that the Patriots cheating, but, you know, they're the ones with the four rings, 5-0. Radio one another right.
Hold on, you can't come in like that. You can't come in like that. Hey, show them again what you got right there.
Okay.
Show them the greatness. Slowly, no, all five, all slowly.
I am the greatest.
Make up another lie that he's cheating.
Oh, sorry. I just fell asleep. I was so bored.
Every time they make up lies, you just keep winning. It's okay. But yeah, it's at 1 o'clock. I almost threw on the Patriots Super Bowl t-shirt, but you know, it doesn't do it justice because it only has one Super Bowl on it. I need a t-shirt with like all four Super Bowls on it.
My, how times have changed.
Good evening, everyone.
Okay. I'm in that locker room over the 2018 season.
That would do it justice. I'll walk around all town with that. Here in Carolina, Panthersville land. Went to the Food Lion.
We knew we had to differentiate Food Lion to enable further growth.
And got this bird right here. A whopping $4.21. Almost $4.20. So we had to buy it. Making Pook my famous chicken soup she loves. Real simple. Just get a big old pot of water. Fill it up about a little more than halfway. Crank the sucker on high. We need to get her boiling over here. Find some salt. Throw some salt in this water.
Football.
Boom. Once that sucker gets boiling nice and hot, I'm gonna cut open this chicken bag, throw the whole bird in there, boil it up real good. That's what gets the broth. My dad don't like the broth. But cook that chicken real nice. Get this sucker boiling. Bam.
Bam, 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 bam.
What we gotta do is cut open this chicken bag here. Rinse the chicken. All right. Pass me that bag over here so it doesn't drip, drip.
You gonna put?
Just pass me the bag, please.
Into one convenient wipe to clean messes and kill 99.9% of germs. At the same time.
Disinfect everything. He just got raw chicken all over.
Uh-oh. Drop that chicken. Might be a little too much for them. We need a bigger pot.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
We don't have a big old lobster pot right now. We should, being from New England. Hey, 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 hey!
Hey, I am grilling!
You can pull, I'm talking about.
Stop! Found it grill!
Oh!
You almost stuck your finger in boiling water.
Hold on. Raw chicken. Cook loves raw chicken everywhere. Her favorite thing in the world to say is,
I'm gonna get salmonella.
That's my favorite thing to say?
When I'm messing with the raw chicken. Or sometimes even eggs. Even I told the Rocky drinks eggs.
Robin, it's a good morning. Boy, I tell you, I need something to struggle with. 28 degrees. Cold out there. Well, we deserve it. We've been getting away with murder for the last couple of weeks. Our high today could possibly be... That's it. Tonight, we'll back down on the 20...
But, you know, you be careful with the salmonella. Uh-oh.
You can get salmonella from raw eggs. Whether or not he wants to admit it, it's true.
Alright, now I'm going to wash my hands because we don't want to get salmonella. She's helping me over here.
I don't want you to touch everything.
I don't want to touch nothing.
Wipe down.
So use some good soap.
Do it over the sink.
Well, we don't have the camera on. We'll show the camera how to wash your hands.
All of that is to wash your hands as frequently as possible. I can tell you, Judy, I wash my hands 50 times a day.
Now, never wash your egg hands or dry your egg hands off in the towel because you might get salmonella.
No, once your hands are clean, you can use the towel.
Now, sometimes I crack the eggs and I get a little egg yolk on me or egg white, and I just dry my hand off the towel and the salmonella. Hey, this thing's boiling over. Turn it down a little bit. Let's cut it out. We're going to make a nice brah. Oh, yeah. Just season her up. We're going to throw some garlic powder.
Everything.
Here we go. Some Italian season on.
First down. Right there. Quitters, watch this right here. Just
look. Now get that in there. Which is...
Helmet comes off there, and Shockey's still going and looking for contact. He is a beauty. And he likes it, too.
Usually bay leaves, oregano, and thyme. Thyme, oregano, basil, rosemary, and sage.
No bay leaves.
No bay leaves. We'll crush her pepper. Oh, look at her. She's looking like I'm doing something wrong.
No, I'm looking for something to eat because I'm hungry.
Onion powder. You know? Garlic powder. How do you open this? Garlic powder. Little Lowry's seasoning salt.
Lowry's seasoned salt. We're a cook's best friend.
Well, little salt. Little pepper.
Pepper.
Arsenal. Put that aside. Come in here. I think that's it. Put a little obi boobie, whatever she calls it.
Or EVOO, extra virgin olive oil.
Obi boobie, olive oil.
Olive oil.
Obi boobie.
Obi boobie.
I use mine for EVOO, extra virgin olive oil.
Give the chicken a couple slices. Oh yeah.
Step into a Slim Jim. Oh yeah.
Now that's gonna get all happy and boil up.
Everybody happy, happy, happy.
You wanna boil that chicken till it's literally cooked. All the way through. You think that's funny?
You wanna boil that chicken till it's literally cooked. As opposed to...
Well, you don't wanna half cook it because we're gonna tear it all apart after. That's the next step. So we're gonna cook this all up, and then we'll come back to you. But now start with the normal cooking sheet here. Aluminum foil. So it's just easier cleanup. But it's really, yeah, throw the foil down on that cooking sheet. Check this out. 444. For all this chicken, I mean, how can you go wrong?
Put the dish on
there,
put the rest of the sandwich here.
I just usually open these thumbs up, smack them on the plate, take off the diaper they give you in there.
You changing diapers?
Ah! I usually just spread them out. And we've been hitting them up with just some Lowry's seasoning salt.
Lowry's seasoned salt. We're a cook's best friend.
Want to know, hopefully, I don't know if we're going to have enough for this batch. Might have to half Lowry's, half to something else. My go-to is a little, this brings back the roots right here, Goya. Adobo, all-purpose seasoning salt. You're up on this stuff.
Pimienta sin pimienta, naranja y picado con la Goya, tiene que ser bueno.
Season both sides, season one side, flip it all over. Use one hand because you don't want to get salmonella on this hand, so use the hand that you're not seasoning with. Well, you flip with one hand and you season with the other. You don't want to touch this and then go this like that. Because then poop will say salmonella.
Salmonella!
They must have really caught of that in elementary school or something.
I told you, this kid in my home ec class in middle school literally refused to be in class the day we were cooking like cookies or something because he had like a fear of getting salmonella from raw eggs, and he had to go and spend that whole period in the nurse.
Yeah, after I cook all these drummies, obviously I'll eat a couple because they're really good, but I just put them in a Tupperware in the fridge. 1 minute in the microwave, bam, hot drummy.
Bam, there you have it like that, all right?
Put these in the oven. Bam!
Bam! Just like...
Let those cook. I usually let them cook for like an hour and a half at 400. Seriously, I like them really cooked. So I'll show you when those are done. Okay, chicken's cooked. So what I'm going to do here is remove it and just put it in this big old Tupperware to cool. While I'm getting the vegetables in there, I tried to cut it when I was in this pot. Bam!
Just bam! Like that.
Look at that, big old piece. Show you this beautiful. Look at that. Beautiful chicken broth. We got four potatoes, we got an onion, and we got baby carrots. Simple.
Stay. Yeah. Ooh, this is a big piece. You gotta work for this. Do high five. Go away! Yuck. I can't believe he ate that.
Full pot of carrots, potatoes, chicken, and onions.
Smell-o-vision.
Now that is what I call a hearty chicken soup.
Mm-hmm. This is a tasty burger.
Look how hearty that is.
It's like Big Kahuna Burger.
Big Kahuna Burger.
No soup.
This is chicken soup right here. So you got a whole bird in there, a whole pound of carrots, four potatoes, and one huge onion. Seasoned. Now all the ingredients are in.
Look,
I'll
you
let
got
it simmer.
Shit all over the camera.
I got. Don't wash my hands. Simmer that, you know, until the carrots are like
butter,
soft. Like, eat the carrots, eat the potato, soft, cook through. Oh, let's see how this chicken's looking so far. Look at that happy chicken in there. $4 worth of drummies.
And Jimmy Two Times, who got that nickname because he said everything twice, like...
I'm gonna go get the papers,
There we go. Football Sunday. We got the leggers all done up. And then we got the chicken soup. Chicken, potato, carrots, and onion. Both done to perfection.
I kiss myself, I'm so pretty.
Not gonna like it. All for me. Over and out.